Oh, no. And, I mean, you think about Athanasiou and Domi, one-year deals, prove-it deals. Now, a lot of these guys are playing for jobs, which is, I think, why you see the compete. And, you know, at times, it's, you know, they're a very desperate club for that reason. You know, if they don't have success and they don't find stats and they don't play well, they might be out of a job. So, these situations, that's another way to motivate guys. And you're right, they're not going to take seasons off.
Couple hits exchanged at center ice, and we've got penalties coming, and now gloves are off. Domi going after Jost.
I think it's the initial hit on Kane. As they sort through this pile.
Domi escorted to the penalty box.
Chicago's got six skaters on the ice.
Now watch it again. Duhaime goes down, and Jost delivers a hit on Kane right there.
I think Kane was just unaware that Jost was there, and he watched it again. I think Jost certainly leans into him. Kane, unaware that he's there, surprised by it, caught off balance. And then Domi, incensed, chasing down Jost. The Wild might end up getting a power play out of this. Instigator, referees are huddling.